Yeah. I wake up every morning with my head up in a daze. I'm not sure if I should say this, but I'll say it anyway. Everybody tries to tell me that I'm going through a phase. I don't know if it's a phase, I just wanna feel okay, yeah. I battle with depression, but the question still remains. Is this post-traumatic stressing or am I suppressing rage? And my doctor tries to tell me that I'm going through a phase. Yeah, it's not a phase, I just wanna feel okay, okay. Yeah, I struggle with this every day, and it's probably cause my demons simultaneously rage. It obliterates me, the sense of grace me. I'm in a race against myself, I try to keep a steady pace. How the f*** will I escape if I never close my case? Oh my God, I keep on stressing every second that I waste. Is another second sooner to a blessing I won't take. But my therapist will tell me that I'm going through a stage. Yeah, it's not a f***ing stage, I just wanna feel okay. Okay, motherfucker, now you got my attention. I need to change a couple things cause something is missing. And what if I were to lie, tell you everything is fine? Every single day, I get closer to the ground.